See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you.
I was blind, but now I see.
Hey, everybody.
Well, here we are. We're right where we left you.
Yeah, yeah.
Except
we're gonna...
that was a few weeks ago in your time.
Yes, it was.
It was only a moment in ours.
We are about to go to John's area.
John boy.
So we want to see how we get there? Do you want to sort of plan out how we go?
Okay. Well.
So we could get in a car and just zoom over, right? If you mark up kind of like where we're going.
Well, look, there's Ray Ray's Pumpkin Farm. There's the Lamb of God Church and Ryan Sun's Aviation are some places.
So this looks like, so we're currently in, what's his face's region? Jacob's?
Yes, yeah.
This looks like the bridge across the regions. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I like that. So let's... Oh, no. Yeah, yeah. You've got it. You've got it.
Should we drive that or do you want to fast travel a piece? Probably won't take that long to drive it. Because we could fast travel like half of it and then drive the rest.
Yeah. Let's fast travel to here.
Okay.
To the Whitetail... Cool people's arm. I'm really finding with this game, like, I like the gameplay, but the storyline is quite intense for me right now.
Yeah, that's fair. It's certainly more intense than, like, when we started, eh? Like, it's more, it feels more intense than when we started because of the whole
real life parallel.
I'm in a trunk. Or slash a van.
Okay. I mean,
because before it was kind of like this wacky thing that, you know, this wacky game.
Kind of unrealistic, eh? Yeah.
And now they're like, oh, shit.
Shit.
America's burning.
Yeah. We haven't probably mentioned it on this particular game, but we've mentioned it on other things. Somebody said recently, talking about what games we'd like to play next when we finish one of the various games that we're sort of semi-close to the end of.
Yes.
And somebody was like, it'd be nice if we played something a little bit kind of cheerier.
Something less grim. I don't think they use that language, but like...
a little bit like more escapism-ish.
Yeah, because this is not...
Less dark. I think that was the actual word.
Less dark. There you go. Okay. So the answer is yes.
We are so keen.
Yeah.
So if there's anybody over here on this thing that hasn't caught us saying it on other things, if you have some suggestions for games you'd like to see us play in the near future, please do pass it our way. And we've asked this of people on Witcher, but
maybe
tell us if you want to what sort of things you like to see in a Let's Play, like not like what you want to see in a Let's Play, but what kinds of games do you like to see people do of Let's Plays? What kind of Let's Plays do you watch? Are they games that you've played before or that you never intend to play but you'd kind of like to see?
Mm.
Or new games that have only just come out or old games or whatever?
Yeah.
Because so far people seem to say that they generally like to watch a Let's Play of either...
Something
they've played before. Or...
Ooh. Shit, that was not me.
That cat just, like, leapt into the wheels of that car.
On my screen, it leapt into nothing and then died.
Oh, really? Okay, it's not that guy. Fine, I won't shoot.
Yeah, so people seem to want to watch Let's Plays of games they've... isn't it? That they've played before and... I don't know, reliving a wee bit, eh?
Or games that are like, I'm kind of curious about that game, but not enough to bother to buy it and play it myself, so yeah. I'll watch someone else play it.
So that's mostly what people seem to be up to.
Okay, here we are.
So we're
the bridge.
Coming across, and then we should be... There we go, look.
Region changed. What have we got here? Some guys. And some stuff. Some fire. Don't drive through the fire. Oh. That was an interesting choice. Interesting choice, is it? Is the car on fire or...
I don't know, I think we should get out. Sometimes they explode, that's all.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sometimes when you drive through fire...
I'm repairing the car. Oh, it was about to explode, by the way. Oh, bugger. Can you save me? Is that you? Did you do
it? Oh, you're like under the wheel of the car.
I can't get you.
I was in the process of trying to repair
that. I genuinely can't get to you.
All right, I'm giving up. Oh, Peaches is getting you.
I've still got my repair kit out. Hang on.
Oh, shit. Now I'm dying too. Peaches are saving me as well. Thanks, Peaches.
Man, she's great.
Love you, Peaches. Now, in my defense...
No.
In my defense, I was not trying to kill you. You were behind me fixing the car, and a truck came towards me, and I shot the guy in the front. And even as I was shooting it, I was going, I wonder if that's a petrol tanker.
Then I turned
around and watched, waiting to see if it would explode, and it did.
I see. Well, I've repaired this car. Are you going to get in this car without exploding me?
Oh, shit. I just dropped my gun. What did I just do?
In saying that, how many times have I...
Yeah, actually, that's your just rewards
for exploding us.
Yeah. Okay, do we even want to still be driving, though? We've got to this area.
Oh, I have no idea what we're doing. Literally none.
Let's go up to Ray Ray's pumpkin farm. Okay. It's walking distance.
Let's do that then. I like how each area feels different.
Yeah, well, that's why I kind of wanted to take a moment, because I was like, let's look around.
Oh, you can see, look over here, the green speaker. That's by the smoke behind you. Yeah, that way. Up to the left. Down the road. Yeah, and there's a green speaker.
Sure, kill it. Let's kill it.
So it's it'll be a outpost or whatever that we have to...
Let's kill it. Okay. Let's kill it. Let's go. Fuck saving a dog. Let's go. Oh, I like dogs. My dad's Pepe is 11.
No, I remember meeting her when she was just a wee puppy. And your dad brought her to uni, I think?
Yeah, he did. let's try and do a stealth mission.
Okay.
Where are you? I'm going to go around the other
side.
I'll
go right then. So let's take the speakers out and then do our thing.
You're better at taking out speakers than I am.
Oh my gosh, your brother sent me the cutest picture of Pepe and... Is it Muriel?
Muriel, yeah. My dad's goblin cat.
Snuggling together. It was so super, super cute. This is when I was lamenting the difficult week I'd had.
Okay, I took out one of the speakers.
Okay, I've taken out a person. Oh, there's animals in there. They're bears. Okay, great.
I'm just trying to mark up some stuff.
Fuck me. Okay. Oh, trying to get anyone who's behind. I can see behind now.
Somebody can see me and I can't see them. Which is a bit alarming. Shit. Oh, it's that guy. He's just staring at me. I don't know how I'm going to get in there without being spotted, to be completely honest.
I'll do... Oh. Well, they haven't seen me, but they are alarmed.
Okay, I think Peaches is going in there.
I'm sorry, we can still not be seen. So...
Just like the super stealth missions, though.
Or like when they don't even know we're there?
Yeah! Oh, shit! How do I free this person from under to me? They're all running after you. I keep trying to grab them and they're
Shit,
like...
someone saw me somehow.
Oh shit.
I don't know how they saw me. Well,
if
I was probably, sitting in a bush with like my shoulder out being like, I'm invisible.
Oh,
I didn't realize it was the last person.
I took out one person.
Nice.
Ah.
And you marked them all up?
I did.
And you took out the speaker?
Should we turn up the difficulty? We already did that one.
I thought we already did that, yeah.
The sniper rifles just make us way too OP.
It's true. No alarm bonus. Look at that.
Ah.
Nice.
Well, there you go. I feel a little bit justified.
You know, I take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little. A lot of good memories there for me. For everyone. Thanks for getting some of ours back, Debbie. We owe you one this time.
Oh no,
we just...
What?
What are you doing?
What is
okay,
going
she stopped.
On?
Oh, she stopped. Wait.
Are you okay, Kitty?
She just had a little moment. That was amazing. She wasn't doing it on my screen, I don't think. I'm just going to talk to this guy because...
Yeah, you go for it.
Under normal circumstances, we try and catch him and release him somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult had stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
I don't want to put down a bunch of bears. I mean, what do you think?
Well, I mean, if they are fucked up on bliss.
Yeah, I suppose.
That was close. Thanks,
it's not
one
their
of our
fault,
patrols
also...
tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate. But the guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survive pirates and bloodthirsty dictators. So no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots.
Okay. Good for him, I guess. Okay, so do you want to do the bear thing?
Yeah. I can't read this, can you?
Oh, I thought we'd done all the... What? Are you in there, Tractor? No.
Who? I thought you were. I just assumed it was you. About joining the resistance. Can you read this?
The collapse is upon us. John wants us to pack as much of the bliss-infused fertilizer as we can into the silo. Be careful when you handle it. It's very explosive. Together we will march on Eden's Gate. Okay, well we... So, maybe the freaky thing in this area is it's in the plants?
I don't know.
I mean, I don't know, but thank you for obfuscating.
Yeah, I'm just like, neither here nor there.
Alright, we're gonna go kill a bear.
Isn't the bear this way?
Well, I'm going towards a quest marker.
Reach the orchard. What is that quest marker? I take that away. Does that help?
Apparently, no, I was going towards the dog quest.
Oh, just unmark it and we'll go to the other one.
What? Towards this one or towards the bear one?
Let's go to this one. Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. So currently on our list for potential next games is Assassin's Creed Odyssey.
Yes.
There's
bees. Bees are not on the list of games to play, I'm just saying, but bees.
Okay. Keeping alert for bees. I got my shotgun.
Also, bears killed behind the
orchard. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, they're killing people. Oh, no. Oh, fuck.
It's like, don't kill innocent civilians. It wasn't us. It was,
it was
a
the
fucking bear.
I cannot emphasize this enough. Bears are murderous.
Fight the bear.
Fight the bear. We're fighting the bears. Where are they? So, Assassin's Creed Odyssey. What was the other one we had on there?
Oh, here we go. Sorry, bear. You had to be put down. Oh, do you reckon we have to go into this fucking...
Let's do it. Let's go. We're getting a bit wobbly. You're like looping all over the place. Oh shit, what are we doing? Is it a bear?
It's a bear. Okay, I killed the bear.
Nice. I cannot see shit.
Yeah, this place is full of fucking bullshit. I think we might have cleared it.
Ah.
Peaches, run away from this shit.
This place is crap.
Ugh.
Here we go.
Okay. Well, the quest is still up, so.
It's about a three bears.
There's more bears.
What is the second game? I cannot recall. It's on our list.
Horizon Zero Dawn.
Horizon Zero, there we go. So those are the two on our list at the moment.
Oh, I actually had one that I thought of while I was in the shower the other day.
Right.
God of War.
Oh, yeah.
However, my problem with that game is that it's yet another game where the protagonist is a grizzly white man who growls instead of communicating.
Huh.
Which I feel like The Witcher is kind of filling our...
Grizzly man. Quite well. It's a very good grizzly man. Yeah.
For the moment. And we're going to be playing The Witcher for
Geralt's quite
a lot.
Sass.
Yeah, yeah. I love him too. And to be fair, are we still inside the surf zone?
I think so. I'm going to go up the hill. Yeah, little bear. Come on, little feral bear.
I mean, not very little bear, but yes.
Come on, feral bear. Fight me.
This is a real pretty area.
What I like about Horizon Zero Dawn and Assassin's Creed Odyssey, they're both going to be escapism. They're both lovely, like pretty sort of games. I don't know, and they've both got some good story. I think they're good. Either of them are good options. And then if there are any others that we want to check on the list, I'm going too far from the perimeter. I'm going too far from you. There we go. Yeah, so if you don't know already, we're going to check up a poll at some point.
Yeah.
I don't know where, but it's going to happen. And we'll tell you where.
Look at this beautiful environment.
When we're either right at the end of the other game or at the end of the other game, we'll check up a poll.
And, you know, who knows what will be the game that we're finishing next. We were convinced that we were at the end of Dragon Quest and we were fucking wrong.
This will be the game because we are now...
I mean, I suppose in this case, Izzer actually does know how long it takes to finish this game.
Yes. So we've just gone through two areas, right? This is the third area and then there's kind of like a mini sort of section after that, if that gives you a sort of reference for time. This will be the next game.
As long as we play it. That's the other element, right? Is that we're terrible at...
Maybe we do need to go back in the fucking cave.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't think we're... I mean, this has been beautiful just to have a little run around, but...
I'm going to go back down and then go in the
cave. Where are we on the map? Okay, we're up in here.
Yeah, so, I think it'll be this. And that's cool. I'm going back in the cave, or I'm around the cave anyway. I'm pretty sure we didn't kill that bear, or did we, that was mauling that guy.
I did.
Okay, you did.
Oh, maybe I did. I killed another bear that was around that area.
So I'm in the cave.
I don't know that
it's
definitely
cave.
The same.
There's nothing in the cave. There's
definitely
nothing
in
the cave.
Now it's coming up with saying inside the search zone, so we need to be inside the search zone.
Come on, bear, let me...
Hey, bear.
Got a shovel in your face. Oh, yeah, that's promising. Did you get it?
No.
They got it.
They fucking got it.
Okay.
Oh, thanks, shit. That's
friends.
Not how quests are supposed to work. Fucking ruining our fun.
Okay. All right, where you want
to
go?
All right, let's go up to the Fang Center and get that one done. Not the Fang Center, whatever the fuck it's called. Burma.
Ray Ray's Pumpkin Farm.
It's Ray Ray at the Pumpkin Farm. Burma's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's take that bearskin. 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 I like that I'm looking at this guy and it's like hire or talk
when John scared everybody
to this corpse.
In, Pastor Jerome kept us.
Oh
calm.
Shit.
Definitely gonna hire a corpse. It's gonna go well.
Well, it depends what you need it to do.
Yeah. Hey, we can... It's probably... Oh, no, never mind. I was going to say we can report that Iz's cat is doing well, but by the time this comes out, it's going to be like...
Months later.
Months after the fact. So
hopefully he's had his surgery
kidney
for...
Stone
kidney
stone removed.
Yeah.
By now.
And hopefully he's already recovered from that too.
Okay, we've got some pumpkins. Oh, and some baddies.
Oh, fuck.
Apparently.
Yes.
Oh, hello.
I didn't see them. Peaches is having
Peaches
a great old time, though.
Yeah.
I don't think we need to do anything. Okay, good. Thanks. Oh, you killed that person, no way.
I did kill somebody. Here's a doggo. Hey, don't shoot the doggo!
Oh, you just shotgun that guy in the face.
Yeah, I also accidentally shot Peaches in the...
Oh, shield.
Right. Oh, the dog had a little chat to Peaches, and Peaches was like, I'm gonna kill ya.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Hello, doggo. Can I pet you? Let me pet you. Where's he going? He's going back to his little house.
Really?
Oh, he's going back to his people.
Oh, that's awful.
Oh,
now
oh,
you can
no.
Get him.
Oh, no. Here, have a pet. I'll be your buddy. Oh, no. Oh. That was like the saddest fucking thing in the entire world. I feel like we should take little booster buddy guy with us for a while so he doesn't hang out with the corpses of his family.
Right.
Oh shit, somebody's coming.
Hey kid. Losing Ray Ray.
Oh shit.
That one hits hard.
Nice.
This fucking seed family. But I'm glad to hear you rescued old Boomer. Let me tell you, that dog, he'll sniff out trouble and watch your back better than you can believe.
Little buddy. Should we take him with us for a while?
Yeah.
Peaches won't mind.
No.
Hang on, let me have it.
Peaches is a creature of the wild.
That's true. I have not been house.
What happened? I, like, turned around for 3 seconds.
What?
I turned around for 3 seconds and there is shooting.
Any second now, stay sharp!
I mean, that's how it happens sometimes. Right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Don't attack our fucking
dog!
Oh,
man.
You fucking dick, I'll fucking rip your skin off. Oh, shit, who attacks a fucking dog? Honestly.
Monsters.
Oh, now he's like licking his sore little foot. Okay, we gotta get out of here so that the doggo doesn't hang out with his dead family.
Mummy's plan. Brian, if you're reading this, then you followed Mummy's plan just like we practiced. That's my boy. Now take these supplies and head for the woods. And remember, if Mummy doesn't show up after 3 hours, head south and don't look back. And don't forget to switch the safety on the gun to off. Very important. Love you to pieces, Mum.
How old is this person who's being told to use a gun?
All right, imagine they're like 8, thing. You know? Like, go this way. Yeah, let's go. Where are we going?
I don't know. I think it might be another purpose.
It's quite exciting being in a new area, right?
Mm-hmm. Which fucking direction am I supposed to point my body?
There's like evangelical music going on. Or is it just church music? I don't know.
They can be one and the same.
Okay.
Oh, man. Alright, I'm driving the ATV this time. Come on, get on board.
I'm getting on. I'm on.
It helped a lot when I figured out that your direction of your mouse doesn't achieve it.
Well, it's such a Borderlands thing, eh? It kind of ruins you for. This style of fucking.
Yeah. The muzzle of your gun is like pointing above my head.
Like a Dalek.
Oh, I was thinking like a boom, like a speaker boom, microphone boom.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's a bear.
Oh, shit.
There's a bear. Oh, that's. Shoot those guys for me, is it?
Yep. Hang on, let me off.
I mean, I could just keep. Ineffectually
turning around.
Oh, fuck, I fucking ran over the dog. I'm a terrible person. I'm sorry, doggo. I love you. I'm not like your family, I'm still alive.
I'm not hiring you, man. You can just leave.
Hey,
all right.
Hello.
Okay.
Oops, some
we can get back on our thing. Not far now.
No.
Are you with me?
I am.
Ah. Oh. It's not even a thing.
Hmm. I like that I didn't stop. I just threw myself. What do you want to do?
I think we can help each other out. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley.
What?
The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time.
Sure.
I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it.
Uh-huh.
But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car and I'll explain.
What?
Do we wanna...
Yeah, I'm getting in the car with this strange person.
Who claims that he's from Langley.
He just got in the front seat.
Visiting all 50 states
just stop
being
in the front seat.
Patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus, tap dancing Christ. Just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here, to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere.
Hang on.
And that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man, and you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape back for me. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you.
No.
Somehow, I think it's partly because of Iz's instant suspicion.
We're here.
I don't believe this guy.
No. No, but look at him.
Go
he's all slimy.
Go on the rest of the way.
You know?
But also, like, he's been sent here by the big man in charge.
Which big man in charge?
Like, I think you're supposed to think it's the president, right?
But it's gonna be like, I don't know.
And he, the first thing that he wants us to do in this serious cult situation is to...
I need access to the equipment in this tower.
Get a tape?
Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me.
To get a tape, you know?
To get a tape that will make the president look bad?
I don't think so.
Mama's new playstyle is, I got a fucking shotgun!
Yeah, go for it.
I'm all like, I like playing stealthy. And then I'm like, I got a fucking shotgun!
I mean, it's...
Hang on, I will take out this fucking sniper. Because, fuck
It's like
snipers.
Me and the shovel, you're like, yeah. Just let me in.
Well, also, you know, there's that whole element of these sniper rifles and making the game too easy.
Shit.
She says getting shot in the face by a sniper. Yeah, nice work, Izzy.
Now meet me in that tower.
We're in the tower. You meet us.
Yeah. I'm more just helping because I want to see how this quest
resolves.
I
can't read those.
Grandpa's note. Mr. Strickland, everything's all set up. When the cult attacks your farm, say the word and I'll ride the zip lines all the way down to our stash and
Attention,
help you out.
Comrade.
We've got to have each other's
backs.
The bed
has been wet. Repeat. The bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boy's house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house. Let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wetworks mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done.
That's fine.
Now get going.
Oh, where is it?
Over there. How do we, where are we wingsuiting from?
Come here. And let's
Go,
just
deputy.
Jump and then
follow him.
Wingsuit.
Go, deputy, follow him.
Oh, I died.
Parachute! Yeah, I felt like we maybe needed to jump up a little bit higher first.
Yeah, I don't know. And then you get an ATV, I don't know. Maybe I'll try and get a, you run and I'll see if I can grab a vehicle, hey?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
I'm relying on you coming up behind me.
I will.
Man, considering how cool the wingsuit situation is in this game, they really should have given us more opportunities to actually do that in a neat way.
Yeah.
Because I'm not... Like, when you actually have a quest that's telling you to do a wingsuit thing, and It doesn't give you advantage to do it, like, a vantage point.
Get in?
Yeah.
Go, go, go.
I'm not keen on that. I'm not keen on that.
All right, let our man get into the chopper.
Oh, shit.
Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape.
So we're gonna hide somewhere.
With a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
Any animal with a stick, and I currently have my shovel out.
Shit.
Run away, run away, run away, run away! Oh, I think you might be able to see me. Fuck. No, we're good. We're good. We're good.
Ah, fuck. I'm stuck on something.
Keep going. You're good. You're good. Keep running around.
I just don't want the dog to attack.
I think the dog's going to... He's fine. He's not going to go.
Where is he fucking going? He's going the opposite direction from the fucking chopper.
He's looking around.
Oh, what the heck?
Alright.
Mission compromised.
I wonder if we were in too close. Maybe.
Oh, fruit! Right.
Let our man get into the chopper. Remember,
get in
we
it.
Still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull out.
Oh, okay, he's got in the chopper already.
Separates us from the animals.
Okay. You wanna get in?
Mm-hmm.
You in?
Mm-hmm.
I'm saying the chopper's getting away. Thanks.
That's right. You're actually keeping. Ooh, a jump! Woohoo!
Oh shit.
I
like completely spun me out.
Suite and he came back to bite him in the rear, pardon my French. He fled Krimlandia, wriggled his way into the US of A, and wouldn't you know it, Joseph found him and offered him sanctuary. I'm not letting that bearded kumbaya nutcase have any leverage over the big boss.
This is so sus. This is so cool with the jumps, though.
Oh my gosh.
This is... Oh! You're doing so well!
The little trees are okay, the big trees are not okay.
You're doing so well.
Fuck.
Oh man, you totally got whiplash from that.
Yeah.
Oh yes,
okay,
road.
Deputy.
Good road.
Now
oh,
it's
shit.
Time for the stick. When he lands, clear the area. We're looking for a hard copy, likely an old VHS tape. I'm on my way to you now. Have it ready for me.
Evil birds. I think the road is your friend right now.
We're here. So are we meant to kill him now?
Yeah, we're clearing the area.
Okay.
And looking for a tape. Oh, grenade.
Did you kill him already?
Yeah, I killed the guy, but there's a million other guys and they're all shooting at me and this guy's in my face. Blah, blah, blah.
Sorry, we're gonna get them.
Okay, it's not shotgun.
So we're inside the search zone. Find
okay.
The VH tape in the bunker.
Bunker? I think I may have found secret door, secret tunnel.
Oh shit.
Compromat. Dimitri, this is my Russian accent.
Oh, nice.
You've got the only hard copy of the tape that exists in the world. We are hiding you in plain sight in America. We have found a little religious extremist group in the Northwest. They are armed, but small time. Should be a perfect cover to shake that CIA assassin on your tail. Lay low until we contact you. G. Voronina.
Nice.
I Thank you. I learned my accent from Bond movies.
Classic.
Not from the actual Russian people I actually know in real life who don't sound like that at all.
No.
Do we see a VHS tape anywhere?
I think I got it.
There was a perk point in there if you didn't catch that.
I did.
Perk magazine. So hey, this might actually be a real CIA guy.
Maybe.
So you think you got the tape?
Yes, I think it is.
Okay. Are you here?
Yes.
This deputy is someone you should keep your eye on.
Sir. Hey.
I'm happy to report I got the tape. What's that? Are you
kidding me, sir? Oh, nice.
I was really just listening to his conversation while he was on
now.
The phone.
Let's finish this. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade.
What?
The American way used to mean a deal was a deal. But we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
Hope you've had decent.
What a pain here.
Oh, we might have to revive him. We haven't finished.
Okay.
I thought it was over.
We'll complete the quest.
Much appreciated. Great job. Bring it here.
Oh, now we talk to him again.
Oh, I'm so privileged that you could make time for little old me. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
I just need to wait like half a second. There we go. I'm not reviving them. Anyway.
That's what you get for fucking us around.
Our dog doesn't like you.
Someone out there is not playing by the rules.
Does it us?
Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward. Help the god to seize them. Then God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
So is this guy just gonna stay here, like, bleeding out forever? Because I'm into that.
Yeah. I think he can die.
I feel like our dog is a bit messed up.
Our poor dog. Oh, do you want to, like, have a pet or something? Oh, did you save him?
I did not. Oh, somebody else did. Oh, fuck's sake. All right. Well, I feel like that was fate. That wasn't us.
Yeah. We did not contribute to that mess. All right.
How are we doing for time?
We're pretty much done. I feel like our dog is, yeah, as you say, not on good. Oh, has he healed himself? Okay. He's licked his
wounds.
He's
feeling chipper now. Can you come here? Oh, this lady wants to give me a quest.
What does she want?
Hated having zip for a neighbor. When he wasn't burning shit, he was blowing it up. Now that the Colt's here, he probably should be my new best friend.
Uh-oh. Oh shit. Well, we got, like 5 minutes. Ow.
Thanks for taking the fight to the Colt.
Okay, well, should we just find something quickly to kill?
Let's just go for a romp. Yeah.
Well, there's a guy here that this lady wants
let's
us to go find, so let's go find him.
He's
there might
there.
Be someone to kill on the way. You never know.
One can only hope. Oh, I'm having fun.
Same.
This area is a little bit less grim because we're not so far into the story. You know, we're at the beginning of the story of this area.
True. We have yet to be mind controlled in this area.
Yeah.
It will come, I'm sure.
We weren't, I mean, Faith, it wasn't quite mind control, it was like mind altering. And then Jacob was mind control. Slash, you know, brainwashing.
Did you just blow something up?
No, that was not me. Although, what's this?
I like that we're both taking the most direct route to this, even though...
It's slower, though, eh?
It's slower and much less convenient than just going around this very small pool.
A dog barks at us like, what are you doing? Okay, it's gotta be a way in. There's usually a sneak way in. There, there's a sneak plan.
Sneaky, sneaky. Okay. Are they... Oh, okay.
Okay, so
I don't think there's baddies here. I think it's just a
flamethrower person.
Hello.
Someone who's interested in the truth. Finally, someone who's interested in the truth.
Talk in
you know
conflict.
What I'm talking about. You've seen the truth. Ah, fellow seeker of justice. Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot. Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right.
Yes.
Say it at the same time as me. Go. We are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it. I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name's Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Get in. I'll drive.
No.
All right, we'll do that next episode.
Yeah.
He seems like a charming character.
Yeah. All right, that was fun.
I'm just doing it so he can't. Oh, I can't say it.
Well, I can't say it either.
In, you out. In, out. In, out. In, out. In,
can you
out.
Save?
In. What are you doing?
Shush.
I'm not sure we can stop yet, so we might have to get in the car.
Let's go. Let's get in the car.
Yeah, I can't say it while he's. Alright, here we go, mate. Go.
Not coming to an end like the cult said.
Do not run over our dog, Meg! I am not okay with everybody running over the dog.
Pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, wither manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard up to base and found barrels full of stuff.
Do you
want to
change gear, mate?
It's so slow.
You know what I'm talking about.
The U.S. State Department has issued an advisory against.
They're feeding it to the animals, and we're eating chemicals of conformity.
And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us.
When you look to the left, it looks like you've got him at gunpoint.
I mean.
And by we, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure
why
you
do we have to
all.
Keep killing animals?
Yeah, I'm not into it.
I feel like sticking near to him might be a hazard with that. Those canisters.
I must
on
say,
his back.
When he ran over the dog, I did give serious thought about shooting him, but then I was like, he has gasoline.
On his back. Probably
only
is going to explode us all. Kill all the drugged animals.
Are, oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best.
Okay. Are we going to kill them all quick?
Yeah. Oh.
There's a sniper on the roof. Just FYI.
Okay.
Oh, the animals. The animals are all...
They're loose. They're on the loose. Man, I once said that phrase to my nephew, who at the time was... He's nearly five. He's four. They're on the loose. And he was just delighted for some reason. Started running around, like, yelling that everything was on the loose. Like, this thing's on the loose. The dog's on the loose. Dog's not on the loose. Granddad's on the loose. He's on the loose!
Come here, you piggo.
Did you get them all? Nope. Still see some.
This fucking pig is really fast.
Oh.
Okay, you got it. Good job.
It came right for me.
Okay. Did we get them all? I think. Cover Zip while he plants an explosive. Okay. Don't kill our fucking dog this time, mate. If the quest is to cover him, that implies that reinforcements might come in.
Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God.
You're right. That does mean that. Maybe we should find
someone
a little bit more.
If demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. Pete should do it.
It's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're taking all the animals with...
How far are you going, mate?
Some such. I don't know.
They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals.
In the day, but he's
never again.
With all the conspiracies. He just won't quit. Wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose. Says it's the only way to stop the globalist agenda. Yeah, right. Like we're gonna pass up the kind of cash the seeds are offering? Look, if he comes by again and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.
I don't know quite what... I think you need to come out here, Izza.
Okay. Secure the stockyards. There's nothing too secure.
He planted a bomb over where I'm looking.
Okay, now what?
Here they come.
Oh,
wait, what? No, no! They're bringing in cows!
What?
Ryan? Davey?
Oh no. Are they evil cows?
No! Turn back cows!
They're explosive cows! Are they?
Don't come in here! No!
What?
Oh, no.
I think there's nothing wrong with the cows. They were just using the cows as...
Who's still here?
Oh, this guy.
Oh, no.
Are you okay?
Oh, no. Okay, we're right. Hold on, all right.
Where are you? I can see a flaming cow. Oh man,
the flaming car.
Where are you?
A barn? I'm in the in there. Don't get yourself on fire though.
Oh, the dog's saving me.
Okay, all right. Oh, I did nothing. Other than die.
Raising
on fire
the stakes.
With the cow.
Oh no. Oh. I'm sorry, mate, that your cows got blown up. That's real sad. I forgive you for running over our dog. I feel like you wouldn't have done it if the game hadn't made you. Okay, well, I'll talk to him.
You know what we're gonna do?
Money.
We're gonna hit him where it hurts. The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up.
Yeah. Okay.
Cool.
Well, mark that for next time.
Yeah.
This guy just seems like a funny chap.
He does. I've just saved, and that seems good.
The war is here.
What a time.
What a time.
What a time to be alive. Sorry about the cows, everybody. That was pretty funny, though, when there was a flaming cow and then it blew up. That was just something else.
Yeah.
So, you know, how many times in your life can you see a flaming cow explode?
Hopefully none.
I mean, hopefully none in real life, but, you know.
In a video game, that also doesn't happen that often.
Yeah.
But it's not tragic.
So, thank you for joining us. As always, love to have you here.
Yeah. We appreciate your faces, and I hope you're all taking care of yourselves.
Yeah.
And we will catch you next time.
See you then.
Bye.